I think when it comes to testimonial videos, companies really should look for clients who exemplify the exact clients that they want to work with in the future. So say if you're a remodeler and you really want to only work with people who are going to spend $100,000 on a remodeling project, then it makes sense to interview those clients who've done so. So you wouldn't, if the future of your business is going to be $100,000 kitchen renovations, then you really wouldn't want to interview somebody who has, say, a $30,000 job. So you interview that person who's going to have the exact same needs and concerns as the next customer will have. So interview somebody who exemplifies where you want to go, and then somebody who really, really loves your company, who is a champion of your company. I actually have gone out on testimonials where the person wasn't vetted very well and they weren't a big believer in that company. So you really want to make sure that that person is a cheerleader for your company, they love your company, they have an expressive personality, and they can convey all the things that they really liked about your company, and then that they exemplify exactly where you want to be, maybe not now, but in the future.